one we're just missing. There we go. Nice. Sabine level 23. 143 life points, 349 power points. That's impressive. She went up a lot. Look at that. 224 to 349. 30 spell learning points. I'm going to learn her some new spells. 126 training points. Wow. Give me these magical arrows. Is that the door we came through? Whoops. We clipped through the wall there. Is that a... Whoa! That's a fake wall. Oh, we've got one of these things! Up here. Oh. I found that by mistake. I forgot about checking for these walls. It's over there. Kinda wonder if they might be stacked even. So depending on what this is, I like to completely cheese these things. I mean, if I was playing this back in the day, I'd do the same exact thing, only be at saving on disk. I did have a hard drive back in the day. I think it was 20 megabytes? 40, maybe? It seems crazy nowadays, because you could barely fit anything on that. A strange light hangs in the air before you. Should Citrine touch it? Oh, I didn't... No. Let's take a look at her stats here. Because I won't be able to tell what's gone up, most probably. Trying to find an actual post-it here that has stuff written on it. I got it. They have all these post-its with game notes and stuff. Okay. So strength is... I don't need to write it. I can just go down the... 55, 47, 35, 53, 50, 100, 51, and 5. And then skills, 85, 67, 13, and then zeros, 175. Okay, now we'll touch it. As Citrine touches the light, it disappears with a loud explosion. Boom. It disappeared with a loud explosion. 47, 35, 53, 50, 100, 51, 5, 85, 67, 13. Not apparent, unless it's giving us life points or spell points or something. Let me write those down. Well, let me write down the before. This is what I want to do. Alright. 207. 169 out of 207. 1 out of 226. 8. 4. I doubt it would give us rations. 36 and 28. Boom. It did something. 8 and 4. 36. 20. I didn't see that did anything. Unless. It disappears with a loud explosion. I have something that gives me a lot of charisma. Unless it's giving us charisma. It is that merch. What if it would only affect one member? Like one certain person? Charisma's 50. Charisma went up to 100! Without this on... So with this on... I mean, I don't know what... I wonder if charisma has some hidden function. So it gives us it gives us 50 charisma. Really? 50 charisma? I just want to check something. Why did it say it did an... It was an explosion. You know, I was worried that it damaged us. That was Valden's amulet. And it's... not gonna let us go above... 100 anyway. Oh wait. What was giving me... Oh, I think I took out the wrong thing then. It was the brooch. The brooch, yeah. Right, so charisma is now 50. Out of 50. Touching it. Explosion. Oh, never mind. It didn't give us more than that. Well, it didn't seem to hurt anything. It didn't seem to help anything. There was an explosion. Maybe it caused a landslide somewhere and we can get into another area. That was different. Checking for more secret doors and walls or whatever. So there might be one... Oh. Try this wall. Because there's a room in the middle. There. Okay, so then... Oh, here we go. There's a barrel. Citrine finds a shimmering shirt made of chainmail deep down in the barrel. A mithril shirt. Oh, it's spelled wrong. Mithril shirt. That's all that's in here. So I'm going to check for secret walls, especially there. Although that seems to allow space for the staircase, logically speaking, anyway. Alright. So we found a mithril shirt. I remember those in Amberstar. Not sure if we found any like that. We have banded plate. Yeah, I think this is our first mithril. Plus 15 shield. Adventurer can wear. Thief can also wear, but she's got that belt with all the special abilities. Valdin's a ranger, I think? Or mystic? And then Selene. Oh, not Selene. Sabine can wear it. Mage can wear it. I guess anyone can wear it, pretty much. He is a ranger. Okay, so he's just wearing Valdin's leather, which is plus 10. But it gives him a boost to speed and swimming, so I'm not sure if I'd want to give up the speed, especially. Sabine's just wearing Gala's robe, which is also 10. Gives her anti-magic and using magic. Wake the dead. Ugh. I'm not sure we want to go without that either. He's just got a regular mage's robe, which is plus 10. Plus 15 to using magic, plus 5 anti-magic. Yeah, I don't want to give this stuff up. And then she's got the shadow belt, which is 8. Because they're plus 10 dexterity. And I've got banded, which is plus 10. So I think I'm going to take the mithril then. Adventurer, warrior, and paladin. This is going to be much better than 10. 12, I'm not that much better. It's 10, right? Okay. Plus 10. Going up to shield plus 5. Is it lighter? 500 grams. 5,000. Wow. Okay. So my defense should be going up to 33 then. 35. Sweet. That helps. It all helps. So I'll probably just sell this bandit. I mean, I don't know who else is going to wear it. Our warrior already has something better than that, so I'll sell the bandit eventually. Alright, so where do we get in here? This way? Oh no, to the south. So your anti-magic is worn out. Should we just rest here? I think that might be a good idea. The battles aren't tough at all so far. Everyone could use at least one food. One ration, anyway. Elvin, not completely sure how much quickly you can get the back here. So we'll rest and get our buffs back on. Oh god. Let us sleep. You know, Amber Star didn't do that. You know, I've complained about that before, I'm sure. Like, yes, it is gonna have an effect, us getting our spell points and life points back. Okay, good. We just need to rest again for Citrine. So... give that back. We don't need to waste that. Food management here. This is where you wait for 8 hours. This is the one thing that was not an improvement. I don't know what made them decide to do this. They didn't want you to cheese the system, but you can anyway by just waiting and then resting. Camping, whatever. Alright, she's got everything back. And then, so let's get our magical barrier. Worked the first time. Yay! Magical Assault. Awesome. Anti-Magic Wall. This is working the first time. And then Magical Lantern. Wow. It all worked the first time, and her Use Magic 75. This is pretty good. That worked out really well. I are the pleased. So I guess at this point we're up to episode 116. 1 second, I just need to check something really quickly. Okay. Up we go! Tower 2. Looking around. Oh, look at that, down in the darkness. So foreboding looking, isn't it? But I know that's just where we came from. Whoops. Spinner! We got a spinner here. I'm sure it's not the only one, too. But one of these things are the spinners. Are they? Very interesting looking. Poke. It won't stay on. No, whatever. Really? What's in the middle? Gotta be something in the middle, right? Oh, that's the spinner. I think it moved us. Yeah, we want to go that way anyway. I want to check the walls. Going this way. I have a feeling it's going to be another staircase going back down from floor 3 or maybe even higher. It goes into that middle area. But just in case it's not, I rub myself against the walls here. like a perverted fool. Alright, we're not going anywhere that way. Whee! Damn you! Good thing is we have enough mana to try to do the anti-magic again. Floor 3! What happened? Turn nighttime? That's fine. Seemed to change suddenly. Waiting for that monster eye to light up, and it's not lighting up. Oh, there it is. Hi! Fly on over here, baby. We will smite thee. He's got the mana, might as well use it. Earthquake is 14. That affects all? Okay. Do a little preemptive save here. Boom. 11, 10, 10, 19. Ouch. Only 4 damage. Oh, Nelvin deflected. Kinda like the way the earthquake is going. Look at that glitch there when it comes. The rocks come in. I don't ever noticed that before. Sure, it was there. Yay. Ouch, 30. One hour. Oof. Okay. Heal me up there. Yay. Two left. Yeah, that's small healing. Healing! Nothing more than healing. And then there was one. Finish him off. 150 experience. Magical arrows. You're getting so many that people can't carry them. How's she doing with her stack of arrows here? 14 left here. Can she carry his yet? Let's see. Nope. I'm sure she can carry some of them, but there's no reason to be messing around with that so much. A door! Oh! Wait. I doubt that would fit, though. No. That's from the basement. With the evil mage inside. We discovered, or she discovered a trap and disarmed it. The door has been opened. Was that moving? Oh, I was just going to move it turning. There's these holes all over the place. Oh, we're falling down. Okay. We have to avoid that. That was a monster. Do we end up in a new place? Like, in the middle? That'd be cool. Or did they just respawn because we fell down? We'll have to check out after the battle, then. Let's use the, whirlwind this time. Actually, heal Selena then. She seems to be the one that was really injured by it. How dare you? Fire, yeah, whirlwind. Yeah, whirlwind. Let's throw another small heal on Selena. A lot of gargoyles in this place. This will just melee these guys down. Weapons flying out left and right. Literally. Ouch. Nova couldn't deflect both of them. Heal them up a little. So where are we? Oh, cool. We're in a little area. So that actually helped us falling down. Hopefully we can get out of here. That would be most unfortunate otherwise if we were stuck here. Yeah, I don't know how we'd get away. Oh, monster. I've lost focus here. Hello, monster! I got my mouse back. I can fight you.